Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. I hope you all alright and having a good day. We are here today to do some more virtual reality news. We've got brand new game announcement for PC VR and also PlayStation VR. Yes, PlayStation VR games still getting announced. Also, we're gonna speak about amazing looking Outlier, which is like this futuristic shooter with super immersive mechanics. Beat Saber getting yet another music pack. The developers just popping them out those days. And some other bits and bobs. So with that out of way, let's get started. And we're gonna begin from new game announcement. And this is coming to PC VR on Steam and Oculus Store. And also to PlayStation VR in the year 2022, which is next year. So it's called the Chellers, and basically the meaning and the message is very simple. This is a tower defense game, but with a little twist, because you can play with your friends and it supports 4 players co-op and also of course crafting and stuff like that. Everything is in there. So yeah, still a while away. I only found out about this game because the developer followed me on Twitter and I looked at it and I'm like, never heard of it. So I checked it out and looks fun. If you like to play games together with your friends, if you live in far away but like to be close together in VR, this, you know, the game bringing people closer together, keeping friendships alive, then yeah, you might like this one, The Chellers. It's called, if I'm saying it right, The Chellers, Chellers, I don't know, but you know what I mean. It's a game and it's coming to VR. And speaking about the games and virtual reality, let's talk a bit about Larsenounce. So this game getting brand new content and the developer saying this content will come to PC VR and Oculus Quest on 30th of September. You're gonna get brand new game mode. Also, you're gonna get new playable character, and also you're gonna get brand new map, and that's all what they're saying for now, but they're saying, listen, people, we're gonna let you know other things in the future as well, so they're teasing more, you know, to be revealed what it is, and maybe they're gonna show some gameplay and stuff like that. So the game is out, and it's had few updates, like those quality of life, let's call them, you know, little bits and bobs. Strangely made some crucial mistakes when it comes to VR game design, and this is a studio what did Farpoint, so I'm assuming in past Sony must have told them, listen, do this, and they did. But then yet again, this studio invented aim controller, so I don't know what's happening with Larsenounce. Anyway, I'm streamed it and I liked this game, but I know it's had few faults, and you know what's happened with multiplayer online. If it's not perfect right from the bat, people quickly forget about it. So I didn't play it for a while. So let me know in the comment section if you're still playing this game or maybe not. I don't know. But anyway, I didn't play it in ages. Also, I still believe when you make VR online game happening in the future, in the space, some fantasy setting, it's kind of always dies while you make it like a real life, let's say, like all your, you know, Pavlovs and firewalls and Alvos, then the game stays around for longer. So that's what I think. Anyway, is that right? Is that correct? I don't know. But anyway, what I know, we're gonna talk about Ultra Wings follow-up. Just a quick note, the developer been teasing something for ages now. They've been developing this game for like last 3 years. And they saying, listen, next week we're gonna tell you more, we're gonna show you more, you're gonna see the follow-up to Ultra Wings, which is awesome, because I really liked Ultra Wings. you know when you talk, trying not to burp, yes. I really liked Ultra Wings. That's all I wanted to say. And I said it now. Okay, moving on to the next story, which is, let me have a look because I forgot. I know, Swordman Advanced Webs Physics Handling. It is out on PlayStation VR and PC VR. So yesterday I had tons of comments like, Paul, where is it? Where is this update? And of course it's released a bit later. Those days, updates, like, I don't know, they just happening at different times. But anyway, if you want to play Swordman with advanced weapons physics, if you want to do some stabbing, slashing, also if you want to stick your axe in somebody's forehead, Well, you can do so now. And also in the arena map, the developer said there is an Easter egg, something what they're working in the future. The Easter egg is kind of not 100% indicating what it's gonna be in the future, but it's there. So all of you Easter egg hunters, go down there, find the egg and tell me what it is. Okay, now moving on, we're gonna talk a bit about Powder VR. So this is a very nice snowboarding game, yes, in VR. Also the developer said it's coming to PlayStation VR at some point, but it was in early access, but this is about to end. They said this game, Powder VR, gonna come out of early access at the end of September. And of course with early access exit, it's gonna, you know, that means it's done. The game is for you to play. Probably they're gonna do some updates, but maybe also that means they're gonna start working on this PlayStation VR port. There is no snowboarding game in virtual reality on PSVR, unless you of course play Dreams. So yeah, to have that, it would be nice, and it's kind of people liking it on PC. Of course, with full release, probably people gonna like it even better because there's quality of life improvements, some extra stuff, bits and bobs here and there, so should be alright. And hopefully they gonna manage to release it on PlayStation VR. Speaking about the releases for PlayStation VR and for Beat Saber, just got one sound pack. And now it's having another sound pack. So Billie Eilish, for those of you who likes to listen to that, I don't know if any of you does, but those of you who do, listen, on 21st of September, this song pack will release for PC VR, PlayStation VR and Oculus Quest. I just yesterday done a video with next week releases, and don't you just love when you upload the video and seconds later you get announcement of another release. That's what happened to me yesterday. I look at it and I've been like, oh, I just uploaded a video, great. But anyway, I can tell you about it now here, because I do daily videos, so there you go, that's how it works. And also speaking on working, about working, let's talk a bit about Outlier coming from the developer Joyway, the studio that did Amazing Stride, also the studio that working on Against, and also they did in past Time Hacker. Every game from this studio I like, so I'm assuming I'm gonna like this one. So what's happening is, go to their Discord. Alpha happening today, I think started today, but there will be some more alphas in the future. And, you know, if you sign up, you might be able to play it. Now, listen, when you play it, you will have to sign NDA, which stands for No Dirty Anuses. So basically, you won't be able to talk about this game until the developer says, okay, you can talk about it now. So yeah, I showed it in my VR showcase other week, and really the comments about it was very positive. This gameplay, what you can see it in the background, of course it's only early gameplay, but I must say it's already look great. And I said it many times, this studio knows how to make good games, and they kind of know what the VR players want. They got good feel for, let's say, the VR trends, VR needs, let's call it like that. So that's pretty cool. Of course, also they working on Stride, and they still gonna release that cool update for PC. But they said in past they working on multiple games because they kind of got this very nice workload when, you know, one team finishes something, so then they move them somewhere else, and that's why they can make so many games at once. Now Against looks great as well, so if you want in their Discord, I think they're doing betas for Against as well. So yeah, definitely I'm gonna put link in the description for all of you, and then you can go and click it, go like click, boop, and then you'll be in their Discord, and then you can sign up for the beta. And then you can be happy, because this game is great. It's like shooting with magic, with beautiful graphics, great mechanics, looking very immersive. So yeah, definitely looking forward to that game. Okay, so that's it for today's news. Let me know what you think, what's your favorite news story from today. And of course, before I go, as I always do, I'm gonna give a big shout out to all the patrons. Thank you very much for your support. Without you, this, you know, I couldn't upload as much as I am now, pretty much daily, sometimes even twice a day, which is just crazy, but I do it. for you. So thank you very much for your support, and if you want to become a patron, go to patreon.com/polishpolvr, all the link is in the description, and down there you can just start from the $1. You can get yourself hands-on on behind the scenes stuff and videos and things like that, like, I don't know, me and my wife going for a walk, me talking about my setup and all other bits and bobs. Okay, and speaking about bits and bobs, apart from doing the news videos, man, I'm gonna puke on myself today. I don't know what's going on. I'm doing also the videos, of course, what are called the gameplay videos. So, Beanstalker coming out on 20th on Monday, so check out the gameplay. I quite like this game. And also Rhythm of the Universe Ionia coming out next week, and I've already managed to play the demo, and it was pretty fun. So check out this one as well. Before you buy the games, you might learn some more about them. And if you like what you're seeing, then please press a like, because it does helps the channel a lot. And if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. And that's it, bye!